Let's start from scratch by downloading the correct Kali Linux ISO image file. Open up your browser and go to kali.org. Click on Download and select Bare Metal. Click the arrow to download Kali Linux ISO file, but we recommend you to download it using the torrent file for a much faster download. Here is the Kali Linux ISO file. First, open up Oracle VirtualBox and create a new virtual machine. Give it a name, and create a new folder for it, so its files won't be all over the place. Under Type, select Linux, under Version, select Other Linux, 64-bit. Click Next, and set a RAM amount. Leave the rest as is. Click on Settings, then Storage. Select Empty. Then click the disk icon, and select Choose a disk file. Select the Kali Linux ISO file. Click OK, and start the virtual machine. Select Graphical Install. Select your language and country. Set a username. Set a password. Select Guided, Use Entire Disk. Under Partition Disks, select Yes. You must select the first two options in order to have a graphical user interface and a desktop in Kali Linux. Click Yes to install the Grub bootloader, and select the device from the list. Select Kali Linux. Enter your username and password. All done. Please subscribe.